Wait for the dog to begin to urinate. Place the collection container into the stream of urine until an adequate amount has been collected. This is called a midstream sample.